This little guy is Jellybean, A4669368, and he is a 10-year-old male white terry poo who came to the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray from El Monte on January 17th. And this guy, he's a little shy at first, and he clearly probably has been somebody's loved and cherished dog and somehow managed to wind up here at the shelter. So he's a little overwhelmed at first, but he warms up quickly and is pretty cooperative and engaging once he warms up. He's okay on a leash, could use a little additional training, but definitely understands what a leash is. It's okay with other dogs, and just a sweet, easygoing poofball, basically. So Jellybean would be a great companion for a senior with a good groom. He's going to look like $1 million. He is 17 pounds, so he'll be a great addition to a family living in an apartment or a single family home. So please come meet Jellybean here at the Baldwin Park Shelter. He's got a very sweet and happy little face.